Hey, what's up guys? It's your boy Crenshaw here, and today's video will be making the PNR DMU slash Disang multiple unit, the white, blue, orange, the fill track version, and the gray and orange lining with, and yeah, the train, as you can see in the screen, will be it's requested by NJI Network, so thanks to him for making this video possible. And yeah, for the video we'll be converting this train the fill truck version of it. And yeah, you better watch the part 1 or you can't build these 3 other liveries of it. And yeah, if you enjoyed the build, please leave a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more train tutorials like this. And before we start, we need to type in the chat is slash gib a with the circle p bar here, and there are spaces there before, and I don't see it before. And yeah, for the use for the barrier is for the lights, as we can see here. And yeah, let's get start making this. And yeah, that's pretty much it. In this video, I teach you how to build the PNR DMU / diesel multiple unit, the three liveries of it, the white and blue and orange, and the fuel truck, and the last we have the gray and orange livery of it. And yeah, thanks to NJI Network for requesting this train, as you see in the screen right now. Just this. And yeah, if you enjoyed the build, please leave a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more train tutorials like this. And check the part one of it that we modify to this train to this, and link down the description. And yeah, see you in the next video, guys. Have a great day. Bye.